Liberals protest Trump on election anniversary, couldn't hide one thing in background. Liberals recently gathered in cities across the nation in hopes of looking upward and screaming hopelessly at the sky. Of course, this was supposed to be an enormous demonstration against President Donald Trump on the first anniversary of his election, but things would go horribly wrong, and it all boils down to the one thing showing in the background that the protesting leftists couldn't hide for the life of them. The left really has no dignity remaining at this point. In fact, they continue to prove this day after day as they're still whining about the election, even though it's been done and over with for an entire year now. Of course, they did their best to reverse the results but were unsuccessful in doing so. Sadly, this has only resulted in more pathetic and desperate tactics in order to delegitimize Trump's presidency, but like everything else they try, they're miserably failing. Proving just that is what they tried to do in order to show the world just how much Trump is hated by announcing plans to hold a nationwide protest. In all, the goal was to pack cities full of protesters who were supposed to scream helplessly at the sky, just as we saw on both Election Day back in 2016 and his inauguration in January this year. As you may remember, liberal idiots made complete and utter fools of themselves, pulling stunts like the one seen below. Too bad for them, their most recent attempt at attention didn't exactly go according to plan, and it didn't really come as much of a surprise. Even worse yet, it seems that there was something in the background of the photos and videos taken by whining leftists that they didn't want the country to see. The droves of protesters who were supposed to show were nowhere to be found. According to American News 24/7, one picture is all you need to demonstrate just how many people were interested in making fools of themselves. In fact, it seems that the scream helplessly at the sky event was a complete failure as virtually no one showed up. Fortunately, for the morons in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, five demonstrators showed up, unlike the two that grouped together in Texas. Although the event was scheduled to take place for an hour, the screaming buffoons let out one little shriek before retreating out of nothing more than utter embarrassment. As if that wasn't bad enough, reports indicate that there were actually more Republicans at the event, as a couple dozen showed up to hand out earplugs to everyone nearby. Ranging anywhere from just two or five to a couple dozen protesters at most, it seems that the left once again misinterpreted the interests of their party. It doesn't take a genius to see that the left hates Trump, but it seems that not everyone is near as invested in their useless demonstrations. After all, these morons didn't do a lick of good and actually came out worse after showing off just how low they're willing to stoop. Most people learn how to handle their emotions before adulthood, but the entitled brats of the left seem to cast social norm aside when it comes to letting the world know just how offended they are. A little word to the wise: liberals may want to get themselves under control, because all they're doing is alienating themselves from the common-sense individuals who could actually get things done for their party. At the end of the day, no one wants to align themselves with a bunch of childlike adults who scream and throw temper tantrums when they don't get their way. In fact, that was exactly proven during their nationwide protest, seeing how, well, no one really showed up.